After their water system took a beating in Hurricane Irene and Superstorm Sandy, engineers at the town of Wallkill in upstate New York knew it was time for an upgrade. With three pumping stations spread out over a 20-mile radius, monitoring water levels was a manual, time-consuming process, and the extreme weather added to existing problems.
We relied on phone lines, landlines, and we would have frequent breakdowns, we would have lose communication, stuff like that, and since using the Phoenix stuff, we haven't had those problems. The information we receive instantaneously, whereas before there was discrepancies between different locations. Now everything's the same and it's quick.
Wallkill has one of the most complex water supply systems in Orange County, and the installation of a synchronized wireless system was crucial.
Basically had to go to each location to find out what was going on at each location. Now we have a central, for all intents and purposes, SCADA system where we can view it from our smartphone, we can view it from a laptop. We have monitor up in the office, so we know what's going on everywhere all the time.
Phoenix Contact worked with the town's engineers and experts from Kapsch to design and build the wireless SCADA solution.
We worked with Phoenix from the design phase through the construction and all the way through to commissioning and startup. They've been available for technical support, both locally and by phone, with good knowledge of their products. And also there's a wide selection of quality products to support the application if any changes need to be made in the field and to overcome any difficulties we might have.
The customized solution featured Phoenix Contact's trusted wireless Ethernet, or TWE radio, which transmits the levels back to the central SCADA system so technicians have instant access to the necessary data.
Allows us to deploy it in many different environments or applications, and it's also hardened for harsh environments.
The TWE is a busable radio with I/O technology. It operates in the 900 megahertz range and can typically transmit data several miles. The product is primarily used for SCADA applications where landline communications are not possible. Additionally, Phoenix Contact's FLM Guard was used to enhance the system's security. It provides firewall protection to the network, as well as the Layer 3 routing for the cellular modem network. Integrated with Kapsch's DYNAC software, the radio installation leaves Wallkill with a control system platform equipped with historical and event recording capabilities, trending, and reports to oversee their water supply structure.
We have become much more efficient at what we do because now we know instantaneously what problems we have and where we have them. Whereas before we had to say we would get an alarm, we would have to go to a certain location, assess the problem at the location, and then relay the information back to the, whoever we needed to fix a problem or whatever. Now all the information is right at our fingertips, and literally within seconds we know what's happening, why it's happening, and we have a team on the way to repair it.